Hey guys, welcome back. This is Dauntless Cloud Gaming and Denise. I have to admit, we googled. And while we googled and found out the correct way to do this, we already read a spoiler, so never mind what we're doing here, so this is really good. Yeah. Which is great because we're going insane here so quickly.
That is a very good idea.
So, turns out we're actually supposed to use the drill. Maybe I was. I probably wasn't putting it properly.
It's broken.
It's okay. So are we vaccinated now? Yep, at first I have to...
Run. You have to run.
I can't.
Oh, good.
Oh, I wasn't hitting correctly. Oh, crouch. Seriously, it won't see me here?
Hopefully.
Just stay down. I'm going insane. Super insane right now.
But you're not yet dead.
I want to know what it looks like.
We can Google it later.
Okay.
Oh no.
come on. Oh, that's the fungi.
Oh, yeah. Oh, that's squids.
What do we have to collect now to open a lock or something like that? Getting a bit pissed with this game.
Yeah.
Great. Broke, of course. Flashback. You can't run to that during flashbacks.
Okay, that's good to know.
Hmm. fix this, or do we have to break this?
That's a really good question.
Just keep bending it.
Oh.
Well, what am I going to do with that?
That was one of the mill thingies still on. Maybe you can stop it for the fight.
What? Where? What?
I'll tell you when I see.
Okay. Ah! I think I know what you mean.
That one.
This one.
Mm-hmm.
Very good. So what are we going to do now? Do we get over there?
Crouch.
Crouch? Monster behind there that we lure to us with meat.
Okay.
But that is actually the only thing I can grab.
Yeah. It's a bit weird. Can't find anything, you have to go out and check the rusty gate. Well, fence thingy, whatever.
Great time to take a break.
Yeah.
I feel like we're close to the exit.
Yeah. Ish.
just, you know, like 3 or 4 more hours.
Yay!
Yay!
We're doing so well.
Yeah. Thank you guys for watching. We'll see you next time. Bye!